Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear children at home, how are you all doing? How is everything with you? How is the Ramadan going? Alhamdulillah, we are almost through. Inshallah, we are going to receive the reward in this life and in the hereafter. And I pray to Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may He count us among the ones that He has blessed in this holy month. And may this year Ramadan never be our last witness on earth. Inshallah, we are back to the class this morning again. Here is your Mrs. Shale from CTY International School, your English teacher. We are back to the class. We are going to look into the words VBN. You all know what a VBN is. It's not something you're just hearing. This is what we have been learning since our last term. And you should remember we have done many on these words on VBN. We are going to look into the word illustrate this morning, inshallah. Illustrate. You know, in looking at this, we're going to see to the word, the transcription of the word and the word, the part of speech, the meaning of the word. We're going to look at some other words we can derive from the word illustrate, and as well the synonyms and antonyms of the word. Now, firstly, onto the word transcription. You can see it. Illustrate. You can see illustrate. You can see it's having the word short pronunciation. You don't elongate it. You understand it. You've been taught many words, many phonics. You have learned your words long e, short e, and many like that. Now illustrate. That is the pronunciation. Please take note of it. And again, the part of speech of illustrate is what? It is a verb. Now let's see to the meaning of illustrate. Illustrate means to show the meaning or truth of something more clearly by giving what? Examples. When you are trying to make a proof by giving many examples to such a thing. Are you getting it now? When you are making a kind of clarification to what you are actually explaining or what you are actually teaching someone. To illustrate, you give a word, that means you give a meaning or truth of something more clearly by giving the word examples to read. Now let's see some other words you can derive from the word illustrate, and they include illustration. That's the first one. Illustration is a noun. Illustrative is the second one. It's an adjective. You can see the third one is illustrator. That is also a noun as well. Illustrious is a word, is an adjective. You can see we can derive these four other words from the word illustrate. Let's see to the synonyms of illustrate. They include this, exemplify. That is the same word. You all know what is meant by synonyms. Having the same meaning with the words, a given word. When you are having the same meaning to a certain given word that is given to you, that they are going to be refilling the same words, the same meaning, the same understanding. You're going to have the same words, understanding of the word. They are going to show exact meaning, the same meaning with the word that is given to you. You have exemplify, demonstrate, instance. These are the three words that goes, and they are more than that place. Because in case you are searching your words, your dictionary, you can still come across many of it. Yes. All this is attached to the word illustrate. They are having the same word, the same meaning with what? Illustrate. And the antonyms, which is the word opposite of the word illustrate. The first one is misinterpret. When you don't simplify, you misinterpret. And when you don't demonstrate, that means you also miss words. You misrepresent, you misinterpret, and you confuse. These are the words, what you are going to have on the VBN word illustrate this morning. Inshallah, we are going to proceed on it by next week. Inshallah, please study everything I've been sending to you everything you've been learning since last week. Since the commencement of this term, and you don't forget today, this week is already second week, and next week, inshallah, which is going to serve as the third week, we are going to start with another topic, inshallah. May Allah accept our struggles, because learning is also part of what? Struggling. And teaching is also part of what? It's also part of struggling. May Allah crown every one of us effort into success in this life and in the year after. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My regards to your parents at home, and you remain safe.